Welcome to Simply Windows. I'm Maxx and I'm a writer from Microsoft. I'm working from home and want to show you more ways to stay organized, this time in Microsoft Edge. When I'm using the internet, I often have a lot of tabs open to keep all of my sites in one window. To open a new tab, select the plus sign in the menu bar. Right now, I have a bunch of tabs open that I want to organize. I can do that with collections in Microsoft Edge. I'll start with this page. First, I'll select Collections. Then, I can choose an existing collection or add a new one. I'm going to add a new one. Since I'm saving this site to my collection, I'll choose Add Current Page. I can go to another website or tab and add it to my collection too. Now, if I close Microsoft Edge and open it later, I can go to Collections and see everything I've saved. This is great to use when you're researching, shopping, or just want to keep all of your favorite sites in one place. In the past, I've closed my browser and lost all the tabs and sites I was looking at. I'd have to reopen everything, and it always took so long. Since then, I've changed my settings so it doesn't happen to me again. Here's how. Select Settings and More, Settings, then select On Startup. Change it from New Tab to continue where I left off. Have a tip you want others to know about? Let us know in the comments and be sure to share this video with anyone who might find it helpful. Bye!